In particular, in our region here, in the Middle East, I'm not going to talk about the global picture, but here in our region, we do still see demand for infrastructure projects, whether it be hardware or software. So this area is still growing. And I would say this is more or less the traditional business model that we used to. But in addition to this, we are seeing also customers who are, you know, coming to IBM and saying, you know, this particular model that we used to do for the past, you know, 25 years is not really the model I want to continue with. So we are seeing this coming from many customers, and IBM is ready to address those demands from our customers. And we also try to bring our partners into the same level of capability or being able to deliver those solutions. So it's a mix between the two business models, if I can call it this way. But we are seeing a much bigger growth in the area of the new approaches to delivering IT solutions.